There have been centuries of meditation on the nature of the spirit of deception. And the answer isn't that the spirit of deception is you. The answer is that the spirit of deception is something that possesses you and convinces you that it's you. And that's not something you want to fall into the clutches of.